Three historical facts about ancient philosopher Socrates. Socrates was an ancient Greek philosopher who lived in Athens during the 5th century BCE. He is known for his contributions to the field of ethics and his influence on Western philosophy. Here are three historical facts about Socrates. Socratic method. Socrates is famous for his teaching method, known as the Socratic method or elenchus. Instead of lecturing or providing answers, he engaged in dialogues with his students and fellow citizens, asking them a series of questions designed to stimulate critical thinking and self-examination. This method aimed to help individuals discover their own beliefs and gain a deeper understanding of the subject matter. Trial and execution. Socrates faced a trial in 399 BCE on charges of impiety and corrupting the youth of Athens. He was accused of questioning the traditional gods of Athens and encouraging young people to do the same. Despite his defense and refusal to recant his philosophical beliefs, he was found guilty and sentenced to death by drinking poison, hemlock. Socrates accepted his sentence and famously refused to escape into exile, choosing to uphold the laws and values of the city, even if it meant his own death. Influence on Western philosophy. Socrates had a profound impact on the development of Western philosophy. His emphasis on critical thinking, self-examination, and the pursuit of knowledge through dialogue laid the foundation for the Socratic, or Socratic-Platonic, tradition. His ideas and methods influenced many subsequent philosophers, including his student Plato and Plato's student Aristotle. Socrates' legacy continues to shape ethical and philosophical discussions in the modern world, particularly in the areas of ethics, epistemology, and the nature of the self. These historical facts highlight the significance of Socrates as a philosopher and the enduring influence of his ideas and teaching methods on the Western philosophical tradition.